Swiss try. Picked up by Carter with a wraparound, and Harding beat it to the far post then was able to cover it up. It's a pushing and shoving after the fact as they tried to move Sharp out of the way. And now everybody starts to grab one another. And now we have a wild player throwing punches as they wrestle toward the boards. Verbata, unfamiliar with all of this, was tagged a couple of times by the Wilds. I believe that was Vayu. And Verbata didn't know what to do.
I'm not sure what Stefan Vayu was trying to prove here. He drops his glove on Verbata. Verbata doesn't even have his gloves, and he's thinking that he's a real tough guy, and Verbata at this point still hasn't even got his gloves off with the stick still in his hand. So Vayu just scored the go-ahead goal for the Minnesota Wild, as you mentioned, that.